mean, it should be a lesson to anyone who's, thinking about doing these types of things improperly, that there are serious, serious consequences.
This Port Charlotte woman is facing 22 felony charges after police say she used her husband's general contractor license for 2 years after he died.
Tonight, NBC2's Samantha Servin is investigating how she fooled dozens of people.
Hi, are you Miss Doreen?
The screech of tires and a request for us to leave is all that came out of 63-year-old Doreen Hinault today. We tried to talk to her just one day after she was arrested for 22 construction-related crimes.
Well, this was a case where you had some neighbors out in the Welland Park. They were trying to get some lanai extensions. I don't think some other neighbors out there were very excited about it. So they began looking into anything they could. And this is what they uncovered.
Neighbors in Northport uncovered the fact Hinault was using her deceased husband's license and a former employee's notary stamp to file paperwork for screened-in lanais.
To continue to use that for, more than a year, certainly I think most people would know that that is not legitimate and shouldn't be used.
The arrest report lists 11 customers living on La Gente Circle. We knocked on each one's door. The only man who answered did not want to go on camera. However, he says Hinault does work all around this neighborhood, and he never had a problem with her. In fact, he says they are happy with the end result, and her problems are hers alone. Northport's Josh Taylor hopes this arrest is an example for anyone daring to do wrong in the city.
22 felonies is no joke. If you're doing things illegally when it comes to building, we know there's a lot of building going on, and we're able to discover that something's not on the up and up, that we're going to investigate it to the fullest extent, so don't do that here in Northport.
When police went to interview Hinault at her home, she had that notary stamp in her possession. I'm reporting in Northport. Samantha Serbin, NBC2.